record of Spanish football was not Barcelona.
No, it was Real Madrid.
It was Real Madrid. And the manager of Real Madrid was the defensive guy that beat all the records. We won against every team, home and away. Every team that in Spain, the typical teams, Valencia, Sevilla, Atletico Madrid, Atletico Bilbao, Barcelona, we were champions, winning at home and away. We won every game at home and away. But is Mourinho...
Did you feel a responsibility to give Real Madrid fans what they'd come to expect?
In Madrid?
Yeah, philosophy rather than strategy.
Come on, when I arrived there, they were already forgiven what was to win.
They forgot what
was to win. When we went to the cup final and we beat Barcelona in the cup final, I think it was 25 years without a Copa del Rey. When we win the league, still now, for the past 10 years, Real Madrid was champion twice. Okay, Champions League, fantastic achievement they've made, but that's another story, that's not my story. My story was in that period where Barcelona was the best club, the best team in the world, we went there and we broke that period. I did my job there.